Welcome to Hexagon TV, live from Hannover Messe 2019 in Germany. Hannover Messe is the world's leading trade show for industrial technology. This year, a number of 6,500 manufacturers are featured, and 250,000 visitors from all over the world are expected to attend the 5-day event. We're here at the booth of Hexagon to explore the latest technology for smart manufacturing. Come on, let's go and have a look. You're showing a lot of innovations here. What can visitors see here?
Besides that, we are describing how we think we can help to develop the smart factory step by step. We have the end-to-end solution on the additive side as an example, or we show our equipment now with 5G. I think it's a very interesting technology going forward, which will change the manufacturing systems fundamentally.
This year, Hexagon is showing manufacturers how to make it smarter with technology to converge insights from design, engineering, production, and metrology. Visitors to the stand can see Hexagon's new cloud-based resource management software in action. There's also a complete end-to-end tool chain for data-driven additive manufacturing. And we look forward to a 5G connected future with a wireless sensor solution powered by Ericsson Industry Connect.
So if you want to apply artificial intelligence and scale it among many factories, many sensors, then 5G, you basically need it.
Finally, visitors are invited to see Hexagon's smart factory vision brought to life in an augmented reality experience, but there's still so much more to learn.
So I'm demonstrating the SFX asset management solution here, part of the smart factory strategy for Hexagon. For a customer, especially a factory floor manager or an operator, it's very important for them to know what is the health of the asset that's doing that, and doing that in real time really helps them manage their processes better.
So in overall, it makes it smarter for the customer. Thank you.
So this is a demo part for an additively manufactured piece. This piece shows that there might be an issue.
How can this piece and this demo help the customer to make it smarter?
So detecting an issue is the first step. The second step is, of course, working on optimizing the piece. And that's what the software can support.
The booth of Hexagon has given us a window to the future of manufacturing. So get in touch with Hexagon and find out how you can make it smarter. My name is Leonie Singh-Dillon, live here from Hannover Messe 2019 with Hexagon TV. To learn more, tune in to hxgnspotlight.com.